Perfect timing this afternoon for the rain to arrive across East Tennessee, especially in Pigeon Forge. That rain continues to fall right now on the parkway in front of the Smoky Mountain Opry, and it looks like we're going to continue to dry things out from west to east already. The showers tapering off in West Knox County. Roads are drying out just a little bit, but it can rain as much as it wants over those fires that we heard about at the top of the show. Matter of fact, you look at Storm Tracker 6, you'll notice a couple things. One is drier air moving into West Knox County, also parts of the northern edge of the plateau here back to the west. Strong storms that were over the East Tennessee have now moved into the Carolinas. No watchers or warnings into effect for the Knoxville area. It is a different story here. We have tornado warnings and severe thunderstorm warnings in northern Georgia, and just had a report that the Atlanta airport is on a ground stop. Inch and a quarter size hail falling in this cell right here just to the west of the Atlanta airport. So you can see that we're talking 2.67 inches near Atlanta. Luckily no tornado, but there's going to be some planes damage. You can bet that at the Atlanta airports. So if you've got a flight tonight or tomorrow, you might want to check ahead and make sure you're not on a delay. Most likely you will be because of that storm right there. We do have mostly cloudy skies and some showers around. Southeast breezes at 17. Hopefully not fanning the flames in the mountains. 53 right now. By 7 o'clock, it'll be a colder start. Yeah, after a weekend in the 70s, we start in the upper 30s tomorrow morning, but we get more sunshine for the afternoon. Still cool at about 49 for the midday, and late in the afternoon, we're right in the mid-50s with some sunshine and a few fair weather clouds possible. Now, we are expecting things to slowly dry out tonight, and by midnight, all the rain should be over the mountains, or at least east of the mountains, still drying out to the west, and tomorrow morning, we should end up partly cloudy. We may see some early morning clouds, but I think we'll see plenty of sunshine for the afternoon. Notice the timeline at lunch hour and into the late afternoon, 5 o'clock. Clouds increase from the west then as we go into probably Tuesday late night into Wednesday, and as those clouds increase, not going to have much impact on us, but it is going to bring a slight chance for a shower as we go through late afternoon. This is Wednesday morning, sunshine, clouds increase during the afternoon, and then there'll be a slight chance for a shower as we go into Wednesday afternoon, late afternoon, early evening, and that would just be a liquid. 33 on the plateau in the morning. It's going to be a cool breeze. Winter hangs on. Officially, we start spring on Wednesday morning. 51 for the high for the afternoon. Smokies, 47 morning clouds. Some heavier rain usually causes some rapid moving streams, so be aware of that if you're in the Smokies tomorrow. How about southeast Kentucky? We start near freezing in the morning. Can't rule out a sprinkle, but I think most of you will be just be breezy and dry. 49 for the high. And here in Knoxville, Morristown, the rest of East Tennessee, mid-50s. So a drier day tomorrow after the showers and the move out of the area to the west, from the west to the east, and that continues over the next couple of hours. You look at the 7-day forecast, a slight chance for a shower Wednesday. Another chance for some spotty showers this weekend. There could be a light mix over the mountains over the weekend, but notice the temperatures, 40s and 50s instead of 60s and 70s like we saw over the weekend. The average high this time of the year, 62 degrees. We officially start spring Wednesday morning just after 7 a.m.